Well, g'day friends, it's Huey and we're back for some more Baldur's Gate 3 now. Let's play a series of Arnigul, Fallensong, the Half-Orc Bard, with the dark and mysterious past. And we are currently trying to find Zombie Man. I've forgotten his name. But he is the servant of Carrion, who we need to obtain something from him to help Oscar. So it's a bit convoluted, but you know, all these are... side quests tend to be. It's like, you do something for me and you can do something for them, and it's like, yeah, you've got to help me, and to help me you've got to see this guy. When you see this guy, you got to help him with this particular task, and you go and do that task, and it's probably not going to be as easy as finding the guy and bringing him back. So we've got to find him first, and it's proving to be rather difficult. So, I haven't given up yet. Yeah, I don't know. Apparently, he was looking for a boat somewhere. So, I'm gonna start back again over here. Over here, we'll head in here, and we'll start with this building. So, just a simple little house. We've got a wooden bowl, a bowl. What else? What else have we got? A candle, we've got a wardrobe. Let's have a look in the wardrobe. Leave me be. What the hell? What the hell?
The man's stench is unmistakable. Death, decay, despair. This must be Thrumbo, the runaway Mystic Carrion was so eager for you to retrieve.
This is my spot. Go on, find your own.
Hello, Thrumbo. Mr. Carrion's told me all about you.
Mystic Carrion? You're working for him? Oh, no. No, no. I knew he wouldn't let us leave in peace. You don't have to help him. He's the one you should be after, not me.
Why?
You've met him. How can you need more justification than that? He murdered me. Murdered my friends. Snatched us right up from the dockside and made us these things. Monsters. Fit for gutting and grinding and desecrating the dead. He constantly abuses us. Makes us do the worst things you can imagine. There used to be five of us. My friend Dallas, he couldn't take it anymore. One day, I saw him drive a coffin nail right through Carrion's skull. Then another, and another. We thought he had done it. Freed us all. Then when dawn came, Dallas seized up suddenly, like something had got a grip of him. He ran to help, but he just... exploded. I got so much blood and pulp in my eye. When I looked back, Carrion was just stood there, completely unharmed.
Do you know how Carrion brought himself back?
If I knew that, I'd have tried to kill him myself. I know this is gonna sound strange, but I've been watching him, trying to figure it out, and I think he's a mummy lord.
He does seem rather keen on bandages.
He likes to pretend he's not a walking corpse like the rest of us. Beneath those rags, he's as rotten as we are.
After Talus died, Carrion blindfolded me and took me into a strange place. A foul and ancient place. Somewhere the living wouldn't dare to tread. Down there, he showed me a jar. Said it contained the secret to eternal life. And if I behaved, he would share it with me. I think it was his heart. I'm not stupid. I know what he did to my friend. Gods, how I'd love to smash that bastard jar. That's how you kill mummy lords, you know.
I already found his lair. The jar you saw. He hid it inside your body.
What? His rotten heart was inside of me this whole time.
Get it out. I have to get it out.
I did not expect that. Seriously.
No matter. This is still the safest place to hide. It's just bad luck I was discovered. I must be patient. My brothers need me.
One jar of mystic heart. So what do I do with it? Oops, spelled it wrong. I sent those to Gale, didn't I? I did. I sent them to Gale. Well, that's okay. Or did I send it to
Defender
Will?
Defender of the people.
No, I didn't. That's okay. Actually,
at least things have stayed interesting.
I was thinking of something. There's a rather cool, that's not it. Wait a minute. What's he got? Dagger plus one. The Baneful. Nah, that's fine. Anyway, let's talk to him again.
That slimy bastard! He hid it in me the whole time! Please, take that foul thing and grind it to dust.
And how do I do that?
All right, what now?
Okay, let's see. Necromantic energy. So I'm gonna drop item.
This jar fights back.
Okay.
That slimy bastard! He hid it in me the whole time. Please.
Yeah.
Take
okay.
That foul thing and grind it to dust.
I destroyed Mr. Carrion's jar.
You did? Then what are you waiting for? You must destroy the rest of him. Put that monster in the grave where he belongs.
Okay. We'll do that. Just give me a second. So potions. Let me heal myself a little bit. Push to healing. Let's drink that.
Where am I needed?
My faith will guide me.
She's got bugger all left. Alright, we'll go back to camp. Got Shadowheart again. Why?
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Alright, well. Time's up, mate. Yeah, I'd like you to wait in camp for now.
Are you sure? The blade stands at the ready.
Remain here. I'll come for you if I need to.
And just when things were warming up.
Well, they warmed up alright.
Keep going.
Yes, my love?
Oh, yes, my love. Join me, why don't you? There's plenty of adventure to be had.
With pleasure. Lead on.
All right, so we've got Gale and...
Let's see what this does.
Let's head to the end of day. Bed. Let's see. Use the supply pack? Sure. Full rest. Okay. So we'll use, let's leave camp. Right. Gale, have you got those jars that... Yep, you do. Carrion's brain. Try that again. Carrion's brain. Bro. Can I throw it over here, actually? Yeah, Carrion's brain. Throw. Come on. Why can't I... There we go. Oh!
Oh yes.
That hurt him. Carrion's liver. Throw that. It's hurting him a bit. Alright, so we destroyed all of them. Okay. And fortunately, Gale has...
Won't stop me yet. I wonder what the next move is.
You know what we'll do? Well, actually, a hero's feast. My and we have some more stuff. Send them all to camp. Oh, is that a pizza? Oh, nice. I'll even send the water to camp. throw it over here. That was very cool. It looks rather nice there, actually. Okay.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
So I couldn't believe first thing we searched was a cupboard and a wardrobe, and he pops out of it. Unbelievable. I knew it was going to be somewhere near boats. That was my clue, and I was like, okay.
Please, kind sir.
Has to be a building near boats, and that was the closest one. It also has a hatch, though. Where is this hatch? I don't know. But anyway, let's
excellent choice.
Cast Mage Armor.
My face protects me.
Right. Toughens her up a bit.
Should mind my step.
Okay, so now we need to go back to the mansion. Oh, it was yeah, over the other side. Do. Hide. Oh, come on.
You are released. Now.
Ancient servants. Well, in that case, let's go slashing flourish. One turned.
Well, well.
Bolt of celestial light. Ooh, does radiant damage. That hurt him a bit. Good old fireball. Oh, that'll work. Yeah. that.
Get too close.
Can't even catch my breath.
Let's do that.
Ready for another round?
Ulna, ancient servant. Could try and turn undead again. Honestly, though.
When I go.
I'm gonna do this. He's very hurt. Lacerate. Whatever.
At the ready.
Boom, boom, boom. I'm gonna go fire moment on this time. Then I'm gonna go misty step. Very defensive. I think it's time for Spirit Guardians. Yeah. Oh, Cinderous swipe. That would hit her. Do that. Where's that? Okay, I'm gonna go over here. I'll get Shadowheart to heal me. You're barely injured at all, so I'll hit you. Beautiful. Very injured now. Okay. Go, telekinesis. Wait, what? I can't throw him? Oh, I couldn't actually. I can move there. Okay, telekinesis. No, can't do it. It's not gonna let me do it. Alright, Scorching Ray. You know what? Still 90%. Boom, 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 boom. He's dead. Oh, I forgot about you. Go away.
Covered. Need to stay focused.
Arnigul needs a heal.
Take two.
Huh? Why didn't... Definitely a bug.
Push my luck again.
That slashing flourish. Oh, beautiful. That was really well done. That'll do. That was funny. And that's his movement. Ignite when incandescent primal oil flame hastens you.
Over.
Slashing flow. Scorching Ray.
Necromancy is shattered at last. We'll not trouble this plane again.
Says the Necromancer. Alright, so let's have a look around.
You did it. He's gone. He's really gone. I don't know how to thank you. We can finally be free. Here, please take this. I think it's valuable. And I won't need it. Not now Carrion's gone.
I'm trying to help one of Carrion's customers, Oscar. He's been possessed.
I don't know how to do exorcisms yet, but feel free to look through Carrion's records. Perhaps you'll find something of use there.
Do you have anything to trade?
Yes. I think I'll pick up where Carrion left off. A city like this needs a medium.
Crypt Lord Ring. Ooh. Let's have a look. He's got a little bit. Hang on. This is Crypt Lord Ring. There we go. Create undead. Ooh. That's... Raise corpses as a heinous mummy that fights by your side. That's really good. That's really, really good.
At the ready.
Oh boy.
Story. Can't afford to stay idle. Let's get going.
You know what? The ring of mind shielding doesn't do a heck of a lot for me. It doesn't really help me all that much. Although, just advantage on saving throws. So, you know what? I am going to wear the Crypt Lord Ring. I know, it's not very heroic of me, but so what? And, I think I'm going to have a... should I have a potion? Me a little bit of healing. Alright. Sacrum, Lumbar, Morbus, and Thrombo.
My kind hearted friend, what can I do for you?
I need to trade again.
Yes. I think I'll pick up where Carrion left off. A city like this needs a medium.
What about a large? Anyway. Let's go trade. I'm gonna keep these guild rings, actually. It's a gold ingot. Is that it? One gold ingot. Oh, I found a heart. Maybe they'll need that. I'll give them that. Although, having some of these... Oil of Freezing, Elixir of Guileful Movement... we can pick those up. Hopefully. Along the way. Amulet of Restoration. It is good. So I'm probably going to hold on to it. Ooh, Infernal Rapier. Spellcasting ability modifier to attack rolls. That's actually pretty good. I should probably use that. Anyway. Wait, it is a finesse weapon. Oh, that's right. No. because I have to use, if I want to dual wield, I have to use two lights, which sucks, but, oh well. Oh, we have silver forks, would you like some of those? And, do some experiments with those or something. How about an infernal mace? How about another one? Oh, get rid of that mask, I don't want that. Cogwheels, it's just junk. Leather gloves. Don't know what I'm doing with those. Really should learn to use these soul coins. Don't know why I haven't yet. So he's got 3/5 of FO left. So speed plus one. Yeah, I'll get rid of that. And mace plus one. Mace plus one. And that's all I can do. That's all I'll bother with. Okay. What is that? Oh, let's search. On Mystic Carrion. Let's have a look. A rusty key. Armor of the Spore Keeper. That'd be really good for Jahira. Malefic Fungi. The wearer gains a plus one bonus to spell save DC when dealing necrotic damage. They deal an additional one necrotic damage. Spore Sacks. While imbued with symbiotic entity, you can spread Bibberbang spores, Timask spores, and Haste spores. Holy crap. Veil of the Morning. Let the undead blanch with fear. Undead have disadvantage on attack rolls against you, and you have advantage on saving throws against their actions and spells. So, send that to Gale. What is this? Staff of Cherished Necromancy. Holy hell. Heightened necromancy creatures have disadvantage on saving throws against your necromancy spells. Life essence harvest. When the wielder kills a hostile creature with a spell, they greedily absorb its energy and gain life essence until their long rest. Wow. That's going to Gale too. Send that to Karlak for now. I'll send that to Gale.
Elminster's not around, so might as well.
So what staff have you got? 0 to 7 damage. It's 3 of 13. yeah. I mean, he does get more spells, but honestly, with him being a necromancer, this is gonna suit him a lot better. Oh hell yeah. Look how badass he looks. Absolute badass. Absolutely badass. Very happy. Alright, so I got some keys. So maybe I can open this chest. Oh, if I can actually click on it. Torch of Revocation. We got it. So let's read. What follows is a musty list of items. Use client and location. Doll of the Necromancer. Reanimation. Geldig. Eshpurta. Bone of Abyssal Depths. Soul Settlement. Fifth Wind Kendrick. Moonshay. Torch of Revocation. Burning of Tormented Spirits. Anchor. Oscar Fevras. Baldur's Gate. So, I'm going to equip, got a ruby, and gold. So, we did it. We got the torch we need. What? Oh, really? Really? can I unequip? Huh? I don't know why, but I'll tell you what. Let's go to weapons. Where the F are you? Thank you. Put that back in there. Okay. The goddamn torch. Why is the moon lantern stuck in my inventory? I don't know. That's not right. Alright, we'll deal with that later. Okay.
With haste.
What else has he got? Got more presents for me? Corpse rose. I'll take that. They sound very gross. Just putting that out there. Scroll of Animate Dead. Oh.
I'll take that.
I was thinking the same thing. And now I'm gonna get out of here because that noise. Oh, wait, there's an upstairs. There is an upstairs. I'm going up there. It's probably traps. Why can't I go up there? Oh, that's why. Fine. Didn't matter. Could have got it either way. What have we got up here? Carpool. Oh, there's more enemies. Oh, wait. Oh, I can talk to him.
Not allowed up. Must go down. Customers downstairs.
Oh, okay. I'll take that. What was this? Evil, evil, evil. Father Carrion, my ass. You are nothing but a scam artist. They say you're a necessary evil if we want to talk to our loved ones, but I say you're just plain evil. As soon as I have evidence enough to report you, you can expect a visit from the Fist. Better yet, the Steel Watch. Yes, I'm calling the manager. Whew. God, what is
that smell? These corpses aren't the freshest.
Would it make a difference? Really?
What do you want me to do? Arrest the smell? Some help you
are. Stone wall. What the? Where does that go? There's a hatch. Where does this take us? Basement. Garlic. Alright, I'll take that. I can't reach it, really? So, fat lot of good you are being up there. Ooh, balsam. I need that. Mugwort. What's he got here? Mummy's memories. But, looks like, yep. We're gonna have to leave it there for now, folks. So I hope you enjoyed that episode. Ooh, that was, kind of. That was very cool. Yeah, let's do that. It's a very cool perspective. Hope you enjoyed the episode, folks, and we hope to see you next time. If you did enjoy the video, don't forget to drop a like and hit that subscribe button. And if you're wanting to receive notifications for when each video drops, don't forget to hit that bell icon, as each video drops at 7 p.m. every day, Australian Eastern Brisbane time, or UTC plus 10 for everyone else. And of course, leave a comment, because I'd love to hear from you. And until next time, take it easy, and bye for now.